What's up, everybody? My name is the Superior Master, and welcome back to another video. Today, we are going to continue the Just Dance Guide. Let me just get a few things set up. Aw, oh, man, we're in for a long time. It should connect. Yep. Here we go, change the link. So we stopped here, right? So we're gonna go to Bossa Sababa, whatever that means. This song. So let's just boot up the old clunker computer. You gotta give it a second. All the old clunker thunkers, doing what it needs to do. I am going to... So I did the first six songs, so let's see, when are we going to stop this time? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think fit, but you know it seems like a good part, place to stop. Some of you are like, what, how did you get that? We'll talk about that later. We'll talk about that. Not next episode, not next. When we get to the ending, we're gonna do a few extra songs. So we're gonna figure out how to get this song. If you don't know how to get it already, we're gonna figure that out at the end of all of this guide, and then I'm gonna make a playlist with all the guides. So I have to do Bossa Sababa. So Bossa Sababa. So when you play the song, you want to start off kind of slow. You see, you start off kind of slow, right? I should probably do it to demonstrate. So you just want to go high and low, like this. And yes, you have to do every single one of those pumps. Every time she says I'm, you're supposed to change direction. Okay, it's in shades of purple and pink, so don't get confused. When the screen turns blue, you're gonna have to prepare for a gold move. You just want to like snap your hands down, I'll show you. And we're going to stop at the gold move. I'm doing this with one hand and the other hand is clicking the next prompter on this one. Is this... Yeah, this is blue. Okay, not that blue. I probably should have prepared for that. So not that blue, the second blue, I'm guessing. Unless it's the third blue. Remember, this is purple. For all you people who can't tell color. Okay, this blue. Second blue. You're gonna just snap your hands down. Look. Okay, cool. Now you saw how that works. Next song, I'm not gonna go to every song. Okay, for Clown Tour, we're just gonna see the first heart right here. The main part. So for this main move, remember to bring your hand back slowly. You might just do like this. Don't do that. You can't see what I'm doing. That's okay. For this one, you just want to snap your hands 3 times and then just raise them. What else? The last move is a gold move. To get the gold move, just move your hand at a moderately fast pace. I'm telling you like how fast you have to move your hand because in the pictogram, it doesn't tell you how to move your hand. Okay. So for Kanma, you wanna, what's it called? The main move right here, you just wanna pump your hand twice in the correct direction. Including up. Just not this part. You don't actually have to jump for this. You can just do it like that. This song is a little tricky. So it's actually surprisingly slow. You're like, what do you mean by that? It's not really slow. It's not like ridiculously slow. It's just slower than you would think, because they use this, like, the fastest part of the song. Well, it's not the fastest part of the song, but because they use the kind of fast part of the song, you expect it to be fast. It's not that fast. What else? So, this, like, near the middle of the song, what happens is it will start slowing down and moves will start not counting for anything. And you're like, oh, cool, the song's done. Don't let that trick you. And don't feel discouraged because you have 4 stars and the song just starts slowing down. It's about to, like, do another burst. If you decided to If you decided to do the jumping thing like this, you don't actually have to do that, but if you do, your legs are going to hurt a little at the ending, trust me. Especially if you lock your legs while you do it, like lock your knees, then they're going to hurt a little. So, for this song isn't fast, but if you're doing the song list in alphabetical order, you're going to be a little bit you're gonna be a little off put because that song is slower than you expect. This song is slightly faster than you expect. Another thing. So one of the slowest parts is actually this part right here. This is actually one of the slowest parts of the song. Like I said, it's not a super fast song. It's just, like, this is the slowest part right here. But but it's not fast. It's not ridiculously fast. It's not, like, mangering fast. What else? This song was not... Okay. Oh, yeah. That's actually one of the slowest parts. When the song goes really, really slow, like... really slow, really quickly, all of a sudden. What's right here, I think? I'm not sure exactly, because I haven't played this in a while, but I think it's right here, where a gold move happens. No, it's not here, it's not here. So when the song goes slow all of a sudden, a gold move is coming up. What else? So the song sounds like it stops, like, it sounds like it's about to do another verse, and then it stops. Same thing for another song. I think that song is this song. Yeah, this song, it also stops when you don't expect it. We'll actually have to talk about this song's gold moves, but that's way later when we get there. Fancy footwork. This song, look at that. You don't think it's that hard. You may trip or something. This song is fast and this song is relentless. Like I'm talking, we're just gonna go in so you get an idea. Did I move the camera? Sorry. Here. Let me adjust it. Is that good?
Yeah, that's good.
Okay, let me show you. Why is the sound so low?
Okay, let's do that. So it's good. Okay. This kind of reminds me of Beat It. I don't remember doing this part.
Real fun in the song comes from doing the footwork, but if you just want the best points, you don't have to do the footwork.
If you don't do the footwork, it's really easy.
This part you might get tripped on. You're doing this, and then you're spinning. Hands up, cross, and then spin.
The hands on top, don't actually spin.
So this part, you're just going to like pop up three of your legs. So you're gonna step pop up three of your legs. Like that. This part, the only thing I can recommend is try some balance.
Hands up, cross them, spin your hands to point.
This part, just like do the wave the entire time. I'm serious. It'll get you the highest points without having to memorize what he's doing. I think you get the point. Do I have to play the entire song? I am.
You actually see he delays it. For that, you're just going to just spread your arms out.
So for the first golden move, you're just going to do exactly what I told you, that strat. Arms spread out, cross your arms, spin, and then he delays it. Don't delay it yourself. I'm just going to tell you, it kind of looks like he's delaying it. So we'll spin and just point. Do it powerful. And for the second golden move, you're just going to just... butterfly your hands out. I don't know how to explain it. You just like spread them out. Cool. Perfect, but you know it. I've tried it. You can get 5 stars or more. Well, I only got 5 stars. By just sitting down. You don't have to do any of this footwork. You can just do the hand movements. So when he says yes, yes, okay, you're going to just drop your hands. Just... I'm not gonna go all the way there because it's like almost at the end of the song. You know, let's do more. Remember skipping that one, we're gonna move on to this one. This entire song is really, really, really slow. Well, not really slow. I'm sorry, I said too many reallys. It's really slow. So don't overcomplicate things. There might be things in here that you might want to overcomplicate because you're like, oh, how do I do that? Remember, the song is slow. You have time to figure out how to do it. You don't have to just react. Like in most extreme moves. There are two gold moves in this song. Both are slow, so we don't need to go over it. But if you want to know, the first one you bring your arms in, the second one you bring your arms out. It's not that. It's really simple, this song. That's why it's an easy. Crap, I keep on hitting it. Okay, let's just. Is that good? Yeah, that's good. So the this lady bend at near the end of the song when she bends backwards and points like that. You don't have to do that. You can just stretch your arms in that correct area. You just put your arm over there.
Yeah.
Cool. So I guess let's go do it for today because I haven't wrote the notes for that yet. So, yeah. We'll go over this, and this next time, okay? So, 8 songs. That sounds pretty cool. Today we did 8 songs. Yesterday we did 6 songs. I think that's good to do. It's only 16 minutes, so I think what I should do is I'm going to actually play a song I haven't played before. That's extreme. Let's try it. Probably gonna get 4 stars, and then I'm gonna practice, and I'm gonna come back with 5 stars. But for now, let's just try it. Did she just stab? I think she just stabbed. I'm not exactly sure. Also, Al. This is actually not that hard. Yeah, she just dabbed. Wow, she just spins fast, okay. Cool. a new plane. By that I mean open the window.
Cool. So that was Talk. I got 4 stars. I'm totally getting higher than 4 stars, trust me. That's because this would be my new lowest song if I don't get over it. I just totally react to it and I walked into it blindly. When we come back next, oh, not next week, is it next week? When we come back 2 days from now, or 1 day from now, if it's a Friday, I will have 5 stars on this and we'll continue part 3 of this guide. Unless you guys say otherwise. If you guys don't want it, just comment. I'm not gonna comment in 6 months. I'm just kidding, I don't really care. And I actually got a comment like 2 weeks ago, so I'm fine. So if you guys don't want to see another video on this video, just comment that you don't want to see a guide. I'll put off the guide until another 2 days. Ow, why'd you do that? Okay. So that, and then I'll try doing something different. Also, do you like my new thumbnails? Come on, you gotta admit. Now that I'm doing thumbnails, they look pretty cool. Come on. Oh yeah, a few quick pointers. First off, you don't need to be good at this game to be, you don't need to be good at dancing to be good at this game. You just need to be good at TikTok. No, I do not have TikTok. I don't have TikTok, please don't say otherwise. So you just have to be good at TikTok to do these. You just have to be good at, like, waving your noodles around in certain ways, like a TikTok, perhaps. Another thing is, practice will make you better. But you also, sometimes these points are actually completely randomized, and by that, I mean, I've played a song, where I practiced, I wrote down notes, and I got, like, 4 stars on it. This song, and then I would not even try half asleep, and I would get a superstar. So these, so don't like think, okay, I have to do this. Sometimes it's just a random, okay, I accidentally fell into superstar. It's kind of like that. So those are the pointers. It's 22 minutes long. Oh my god, I haven't made a video that's over 20 minutes long in a while. Okay, no, that other one was that. So yeah. So we're gonna wait till 3:02. Watch out for mean creepers, stay away from love, and keep your diamonds close to you, superior out.